we started this construction. I mean, I started our company with the federation, or I put the bases, you know, prior to the federation of United Arab Emirates, when we heard that the British is going to withdraw from my country. And I know that there should be some infrastructure work, some work. Of course, I mean, to start, it is not easy because you have no money, you have no capital, you have no experience with this. And I started in a local company training while I was in school during summer for 2.5 months, 3 months. And later I joined them on the construction. After that, you know, I did my own immediately on the announcement of the federation. I started my own, and then, you know, I think I went on the right footpath, and alhamdulillah, we are the largest now in the country. I haven't thought that, but I was thinking on that time within our brain thinking, which is limited that time. It wasn't expanded like now. And later we felt that we have to inject more experience into our construction company, and we had that, you know, to cope with the international giant companies. I was very young when I admired his vision and his personality and his leadership. And my father encouraged me to go with him and go every day and sit with His Highness late Sheikh Rashid. He's a school. You learn from him. You learn from him how to wake up in the morning and what time, early. He has 3-4 times a day people meet him. I mean, he was abnormal, you know, for the positive point of view. You know, he was a strong leader, and I think he created the foundation of what you see now. And he is the founder of the federation with His Highness the late Sheikh Zayed. I mean, they were great two guys, you know, who did a great job in this country. Earlier, we are not allowed to enter into a big project. And I came to His Highness late Sheikh Rashid. I persuaded him. I said, give me a chance. Only international companies getting. And I can cope with this. I can compete with this giant. And believe me, I can be better than them. He said, Khalaf, go ahead in a tender. And then, you know, he gave me a chance, which I built all the hospital here, like New Dubai Hospital, the Maternity Al-Wasl Hospital, Raj Ishd Hospital, all is done built by me, you know. And he was, you know, happy and positively happy. And then he said, well, any big project, Khalaf must participate, and Al-Habtoor Engineering. And then we expanded into other area in the Emirates, which is Abu Dhabi, which His Highness Sheikh Zayed also supported us for fast and high quality projects. When there is an important project, he said, give it to Al-Habtoor. You know, because we guarantee the quality and the delivery, which is very important.